अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेट 7 स्टूडेंट्स। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू माई लेक्चर। आई एक्सप्लेन टेम्परेट डेजर्ट इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो एंड अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू से दैट यू शुड ओपन योर बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 6 वाइल प्लेइंग माई वीडियो एज वेल टू मेक श्योर दैट यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड माई लेक्चर परफेक्टली। एज वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द regions and their climates, which is mostly found in Muslim countries, our next climate is Mediterranean climate. First of all, this climate is very favorable because it has mild wet winters and fairly warm dry summers as well. Unfortunately, the Mediterranean climate is not very widespread, but it forms a narrow belt around the shores of Mediterranean Sea. The coastal area of Morocco, Algeria, Tunisia, Syria, Turkey, and Lebanon enjoy this rich climate. They produce grapes, citrus, and many other fruits, olives, tobacco, vegetables, and flowers. Most of these are among the highest priced agricultural products. Many of these, especially vegetables and flowers, are also flown to the rich markets of Northern Europe. Although it is not a true Mediterranean climate, the northwestern part of Balochistan grows similar crops just like in Morocco, Lebanon, Turkey, Syria, Tunisia. Means we are not having the exact climate, Mediterranean climate in our country, but a little part of northwestern Balochistan grows the similar crops as where which grow in Europe. So this is the blessing of Almighty Allah to our country that we are still having many bones of Almighty Allah that we can't imagine. So that was all about Mediterranean climate. So in my next topic, I will explain you the temperate grassland. Till that, if you have any sort of confusion or you want to ask anything about the topic about the Mediterranean climate, you can ask me in Google Classroom and I will give you answer over there of your confusion or about the question you ask. So till that, stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself and your family. Thank you very much.